Our story is more than what hobbits and elves know. It is time we told it ourselves. With hammer and axe, we cleanse the world from the shadow of the ring and its master. Yet we dwarves celebrate as a scattered people, cut off from our one true home. Across Middle-earth, we mine and sculpt, delving for riches, yet the greatest treasure remains out of our reach. Moria. Durin built it before the first sun rose. And through the ages, when darkness threatened our great kingdom, he awoke to lead us again. Until the Balrog took it all away. That was 1,000 years ago. And Durin the Deathless has not returned. Some say, be patient. I say, we wait no longer. It is time to journey from every mountain. Come, rally together. Bring your axes and tools, craft and courage. It is time we dwarves return to Moria.
Thank you. Yes, dwarves from every clan have answered your call, despite the King Under the Mountain's objection. Lord Gimli, Erebor will not support entering the Black Pit.
If the King wants to stop us, he can come himself.
Every attempt you've made has failed. This is a sign.
No signs or kings are going to stop us. This is the time to reclaim Khazad-dûm. Today, we get into that mountain. Any luck?
No, won't budge.
Did you try speaking friend?
Now, why didn't I think of that before? You did your best. On to plan B.
Ah, finally.
Plan B? Is that blasting fire?
I'd stand back if I were you.
This is madness. Gimli, you can't. We have to wait for Durin.
Durin's not here. We have to do this ourselves. Maybe this will wake him up. Limin Barak. Limin Tagaz. Khazad Dashtin.
Oh, no! Lord Gimli, this is another sign!
Oh, hammer tongs. It's the Fourth Age. Nothing is going to stop us.
You heard Lord Gimli. Let's go. Pack it in. Yes, nice and tight. Come on, help him out.
That was no normal dwarf blast. I need a torch. Too dark for dwarf eyes. Must be a way back to camp.
Could try the doors of Durin from the inside. Best get going.
Firelight. We are not alone. A raven of Erebor. Ah, are you from our camp?
I am Arik, son of Arak. Yours is the only friendly face here.
What happened to the rest of camp?
I cannot tell. A curse, ill curse. It blocks me.
Could you search for a way out? And for any other survivors?
I will search. You go east, see what you can find. I will fly to you when I can.
The doors of Doran. What is wrong with it? I've never seen rooms with such shadow. No wonder we couldn't get it open from the other side. What news?
There's no way west. No way out.
I did not think we would see shadow-cursed runes in Moria. Our path, then, must go east.
Long journey. You must prepare. Up here, at that old dwarven camp.
You're right. It's time to find shelter before making our way further.
I will scout ahead. Stay alive!
With luck, we will exit the Dimrill Gate. For now, we must face the long dark of Moria.